Texas has always led the charge. Well, till about like a couple months ago, and then Austin sort of took over. Like, I don't know, guys. Like, Texas was leading the charge. You're still top 25. But we gotta work on that stuff, because those people have lost their minds. Right?
This is the worst.